You know what King Shaka was doing now? Listen.